Nicholas. It's done.
Been leaving those spirals?
Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
My life's been spiraling out of control.
I don't know you, dude. What are you doing here? How do you know?
Look, I follow you.
Everybody likes Lucy. Sometimes the others come out, but they're not here right now. It's just right here.
Spirals for you. Yeah, just call me when you're out front, alright? I'll come out.
So why do you think I met you?
It's from the story. Thing I've been writing on for like 4 months. That's all it is. You're a character. I'm just another character.
You wanted it. You wanted it. You wanted it. You're in Japan for 3 months and you call me twice?
I'm sorry, I'm not like a phone person. The phone makes me paranoid. Every time I talk on the phone, I think somebody's listening to me. Not that it's bugged, but I just can't talk on the phone.
You're
the
so phone. In your own head, in this own, like, strange dimension where most normal people could never connect with you. I'm trying to give you a chance here, and I'm trying to make something work.
Wait, bikes don't go sideways, do they? How are you doing, ladies? Would you like a ride on my bike?
They must think I'm crazy. Most girls think I'm crazy. I don't know why. And I really like the polka dots. I mean, that's like totally sexy, really. Want a cigarette?
No.
Nothing. You ladies have a wonderful day. I'm sure you don't want to come along. Okay. Let's go! Stallion! Onward!
This is the place.
You know what it is? It's...
You're on vacation, thanks. Just relax a little bit. Just relax.
No, no, you should relax. Because... Listen.
Well, unfortunately, I don't have that much to choose from, but I do have one Belgian beer. I was actually saving it for the right person.
I'm not Belgian, really. Do I look Belgian to you? I'm not Belgian. I'll be here. Okay.
At a time, you know, and here I am.